That's all throw I've got right there. Usually warbirds don't need much movement. Try your aileron.
Beautiful. Nervous enough, aren't you? How's the boat handling? Uh-oh, you gonna be all right? Okay. Fix and shoot approaches?
No.
Okay. Okay.
Think how bad her sink right here.
How's she sinking?
She ain't sinking.
She's a floating?
Yeah, that's a good thing.
That's a good thing.
Victory roll.
They had to do a roll, didn't we?
Didn't have no choice.
That's right. Yep. She should land pretty good, shouldn't she? Yep. That's those Sierra retracts. I don't know how we are on time. I think we've been about 5 minutes.
All right, boys. Let me get her back to go in. This is perfect. I make 10-3.
No problem. I'm going to follow her if I can. First approach. Looking good. Touchdown. Perfect. Beautiful landing. Good job, Mark. Good job.
I knew you could do it.
She felt good, so I didn't let her slick in.
Yep. That's a fine approach, Mark.
First test flight of the Zero. Flown by Mark Clark.
Good idea.
Beautiful landing. This Zero is built by Bob Sallard. Fiberglass fuselage, 3W78 twin in it, Sierra retracts. And there's the builder of the aircraft.